A Loxahatchee man is accused of flipping up the skirts of co-eds on a local college campus and using his cell phone to take video of them. Kathleen O'Toole is live at the Palm Beach County Jail, where he's being held tonight. Kathleen?
Todd, the weapon, a simple one, a cell phone camera. But tonight, this former community college student is the one being tracked by cameras. Cameras inside the Palm Beach County Jail.
It's just such a horrible, like, awful thing that that has to happen.
The thought of a video voyeur on campus sends waves of revulsion through the females who study at Palm Beach State College.
That's disgusting. It's an invasion completely. Terrible.
But deputies say that's exactly what was happening on the grounds here in Lake Worth when former student David Parks was chased down by security after, quote, holding his camera phone under a female dress. Parks reportedly confessed to deputies, quote, that he did look up girls' dresses all over campus. Mrs. Parks, it's Kathleen O'Toole from Channel 25. I wanted to try to talk with someone on behalf of David.
A relative did not want to open the door.
You're very private.
But on campus, there was plenty of talk, especially the news that there were more victims in an under-the-skirt peeping spree that had reportedly gone on for more than 2 months.
I think that this makes women feel like they can't wear what they want and just be like, you know, like, oh, I shouldn't wear skirts now because this will happen to me. That's horrible.
And I'm wearing a skirt now, so I don't know. But it's really, it just sucks that I would have to change something when shouldn't really happen in the first place.
Now, Parks is being held on a single count of video voyeurism. His bond is $3,000. If deputies get their wish and more women come forward, you could expect to see more charges. Live tonight at the Palm Beach County Jail, I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25.